wait upon the Lord. Strength arises, we wait upon the Lord. Wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord our God. You reign forever, our hope, our strong deliverer. You are the everlasting God, the everlasting God.
There's no other like you.
like you, Yeshua, no other like you, no other like you, there's no other like you, no other like you. We stand and lift up our hand, for the joy of the Lord's our strength. We bow down and worship Him now. How great, how awesome is He! Together we sing, everyone sing, holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with His glory. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with His glory. Is filled with His glory. Holy is the Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled with His glory. The earth is filled with His glory. We stand and lift up our hands for the joy of the Lord. Our strength. We bow down and worship you now. How great, how awesome is He! Together we sing, everyone sing. Holy is the Lord.
All the
is the Lord our God. There's no other like the Lord our God. We sing great, we sing great. It's the Lord our God. We sing great. We just ask that you would place your seal on our hearts and on our minds. Father, you promised to give us a new heart and put a new spirit in us. We just ask that we be conformed more and more to the image of your Son. Yeshua, we love you. Thank you for the love that you have for us. Thank you for your deep love that goes beyond anything that we could ever imagine. A love that knows no boundaries. When we were walking in darkness, walking in the valley of the shadow of death, your light has shone, and you brought us out of darkness and into your marvelous light. Just declare that you are great and there is no other. Unto us, O Lord, to your name be all the glory. Your name and your name alone. Song comes out of Revelation chapter 1 and starts in verse 12. So you can follow along there. Mm-hmm. verse 12. And then I turned to see the voice that spoke with me. And having turned, I saw seven golden lampstands. In the midst of the seven lampstands, one like the Son of Man, clothed with a garment down to his feet, girded about the chest with a golden band, singing, and I am he who lives and was dead, and behold, I'm alive forevermore, amen. And I have the keys of hell and alive forevermore, amen. He's singing, and I'm he who lives and was dead, and behold, I'm alive forevermore, amen. I have the keys of hell and death, and behold, I'm alive forevermore. White like wool, as white as snow, and his eyes like a flame of fire. His feet were like fine brass, as if refined in a furnace. His voice was the sound of many waters, and his right hand seven stars. Singing, and I am he who lives and was dead, and behold, I'm alive forevermore, amen. And I have the keys of hell and death, and behold, I'm alive forevermore, amen. And I am he who lives and was I'm alive forevermore, amen. And I am he who lives and was dead, and behold, I'm alive forevermore, amen. Out of his mouth went a sharp two-edged sword. His countenance was like the sun shining in its strength. When I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. But he laid his right hand on me and said, do not be afraid, I am the first and the last. I am he who lives and was. I'm alive forevermore, amen. And I have the keys of hell and death, and behold, I'm alive forevermore, amen. I am he who lives and was dead, and behold, I'm alive forevermore. You're alive forevermore, amen. You have the keys of hell and death, and behold, you're alive forevermore, amen. You are he who alive forevermore.
Shining in the
have asked and that I will see. See your beauty, find the place that your glory dwells. Sure, we want to see you. Now we see dimly as in a mirror. Now, Father, to the word that you would have us receive, Father, the word that you would have us give. It's your name and your name alone will be glorified. Lord, we thank you that you're working in our day. You've allowed us to be a part of it. Lord, we just pray that your word would go forth from Zion, the word of the Lord from Jerusalem. The day would come when many nations would say, come, let's go up to the house of the Lord, the God of Jacob. Yeshua's name.